Leading into this, we put a storyboard together of all these stunts this video is going to comprise, and we hadn't done it. You know, I knew the water bike was capable of it, but we hadn't got the bike to the point of it being physically possible of doing it.
If there's a will, there's a way.
Yeah, there's so many moving parts on a production like this between my team, film crew, you know, water safety, you know, helicopters, the shipping ports. It's kind of a very hard one to coordinate, that's for sure.
This is what it feels like when you're about to set a world record. Just the same as any other day.
Miles.
Yeah. Awesome. 31 minutes,
29 seconds.
Nice jump, dude.
There it is.
That was fast.
How fast
you going?
It looked fast.
Yeah, super fast.
That's 58 mile an hour.
Quickest so far.
Nice one.
Never easy when you're trying to do something that's never been done before. At the end of the day, I'm proud of this bike. The goal is to try and make this easy, so I'm going to stick with it and follow this journey. Can't wait to see where it takes me.